Happy birthday to you. あなたがここに生まれてきてくれてありがとう。そう、世界に一つのあなたという奇跡なんだよ。
gods are real. Like the Greek gods.
Like the ones you learned about but weren't paying attention to.
Well, they don't pay attention to you either, especially if you're their kid.
The gods have godly things to do, godly places they need to see,
godly plans they need to make that don't include me.
Yeah, the gods are real, and they have kids, and those kids have issues.
Daddy doesn't love me, and mommy's a god.
Mommy can't protect me, and daddy's a god.
Mommy's too busy, and daddy's too busy. Busy, 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 busy being a god.
Yeah, you never listen to me, you never listen. You never listen to me, you never listen, love. You never listen, but now you're gonna listen, 'cause it's time you heard our side of the story. It's time you heard our story.
Look, I didn't wanna be a half-blood. I didn't ask to be a hero seeking praise. Being a half-blood, it's scary. It mostly gets you killed in very nasty ways. I didn't wanna cause trouble. I'm less a player and more the played. And honestly, I'd totally be fine if I could make it to the next grade. Next grade. It wasn't dirty socks or my stepdad. It was danger that I smelled. The day it all went down, the day I got expelled. Maybe you don't know what a half-blood is because your life is normal and happy and not constantly in danger. But my life, let me set the scene. We were on this freaky field trip.
Freaky trip.
That's when the story should probably start.
We were geeking out on ancient Greek at the New York Metropolitan Museum of Art.
Stopped by all the statues and learned about the gods. The runner and my substitute, Mrs. Dodds. Hadn't done nothing wrong, wasn't rude, hadn't rebelled.
On the day it all went down,
the day I got expelled.
The Greek gods, almighty titans of earth, sea, and sky. But even they were children once, and they didn't have it easy. Their father, Kronos, feared the day his children would inherit the earth. So what did he do? Anyone? Anyone?
He ate them.
Ah, thank you, Mrs. Dodds. But one child, Zeus, escaped and devised a plan to rescue his brothers and sisters. He tricked Kronos into eating a rock. And what did Kronos do? Anyone? Any student?
He vomited them up!
Didn't really get the story. At least it wasn't boring as I'd feared. But is it me, or is Greek mythology not deeply weird? I didn't want to pay attention.
Pay attention, pay attention.
Now I wish I had taken notes. But my focus is in question, and gods and indigestion cause a groan from our throats. Back. Dude, what was that?
Nothing.
My best friend was acting strange, at which he so excelled.
The day it all went down,
the day I got expelled. Why do you have peanut butter in your hair?
Ask Nancy Boba Fett, she's a monster. Well, not literally, I don't think.
She threw a peanut butter sandwich at you?
She threw a peanut butter sandwich at you. I stopped it with my head.
Grover, you are a good friend.
Aww. Dude, I'm your only friend.
Percy Jackson!
I knew something was up when I heard my name get yelled.
The day it all went down,
I saw something not in Mrs. Dodds' frown.
The day it all got weird,
the day I got expelled.
Me by the Sphinx.
Look, if this is about Nancy Bobovich, she only hates me because I tried to get her to stop wedging the first graders.
I have heard much about you, Percy Jackson.
Really? That's very dedicated for a substitute.
Kicked out of 5 schools in 6 years? One might question your parentage.
Hey, don't talk about my mom.
And your father. That's right. You don't know who he is.
What is this about anyway?
Mrs. Dodds, you have something going on to...
What's wrong, Percy?
Mr. Brunner, what am I supposed to do with the pen? Sword! Whoa! Mr. Brunner? Mrs. Dodds? I didn't know it just had happened. Was that all a creepy, crazy dream? My teacher was a creature, then she vanished in the ether with a demon scream. The next thing that I knew, I was where detention was held. The day it all got real, the day I got expelled.
I tried, Percy, but the headmaster stands firm in his decision. You were supposed to stay with the group, and this was your final warning.
But it wasn't my fault. It was Mrs. Dodds. She lured me away, she attacked me, and you saw it.
Did I?
You gave me that pen, only it wasn't a pen. It was a sword, and... What?
Percy, we've never had a teacher named Mrs. Dodds.
Perhaps it's for the best. This wasn't the place for you. It was only a matter of time before...
I got kicked out?
That's not what I was
you
going to say.
You think I'm trouble just like everyone else?
No, but... That is to say, I can only accept the best from you, Percy. Someday you'll understand why. I'm truly sorry.
Yeah, well, I'm sorry I let you down.
Maybe he's right. You never fit in at this school anyway. You're not exactly...
Normal?
Exactly! I mean, I'll see you on the bus.
So if you think you are a half-blood, better get headed to the exits now. Cause folks will think you're lying, better run and don't start crying cause you're Monster Chow. Stick around and maybe you'll learn from me. This ain't Odysseus, it's Odyssey. So hear me out if you're so compelled. But nobody listens to me, they never listen. Nobody listens to me, they never listen. Oh. There's gonna be a fight. There still might be a war. For the moment, we've got danger on the run.
And things will get bad before they will get better. It may feel like an ending, but the battle's just begun.
Never gonna once have it easy.
Nope.
Feeling ready.
Feeling stoked.
Feeling queasy.
We could fail, but we have to try.
Don't feel bad, cause we're usually about to die.
Bring on the monsters. Bring on the monsters. Bring on the real world. Bring on the monsters. Bring on the real world.
When your faith is shaking,
they're breaking your heart, then trying to hear it out.
Gotta know where the real fight lies. When it's time to rise and stand your ground,
we don't have to go it alone.
They'll put us in a box, but we won't be content. You keep hoping, you keep your eyes open,
cause the sea doesn't like to be restrained.
No one ever gonna want to be easy. Mistakes for my own and it grieves me. Summer's over, it's time to begin. And if you're looking for trouble, then count me in.
Bring on the monsters, bring on the monsters, bring on the real world. Bring on the monsters,
bring on the real world. Bring on the real world. Bring on the real world. The real world.
And I'll be back next summer, you'll see me again. I'll be back next summer, I'll survive till then. I'll be back next summer, you'll see me again. I'll be back next summer, I'll be back next summer. I'll be back next summer, you'll see me again.
next summer. I'll be back next summer.